the evolution of mixed martial arts, you have to have a good team. If you want to compete, especially at the UFC level, and at Rashad's level, you have to have a good team. And I feel like we have the best team.
We have the ability to get a lot of different looks from a lot of different sparring partners, and not all the camps are able to do that. The problem is there's only one Rashad.
Sparring sessions are among the most grueling days of camp. Today brings five rounds against five relentless fighters, four of them heavyweights.
I've got a lot of great guys, a lot of big guys pushing me to make it so that I'm getting my worst and hardest fight inside that gym.
When I do rounds with Rashad, I try to mimic Quentin as much as possible. I do a lot of boxing, a lot of counter fighting, walking forward.
You know, I think I match up well strength-wise with Rampage, so